dropped you off of the key. Better hold on to your keys to...
ourselves. this for me?
Gotta stop her. It's too late for me. Just promise me something. Don't be the last Vault Hunters.
We won't. He's gone. Pandora's gonna be ripped apart. And if Tyreen leeches the Destroyer, that'll be the least of our problems. We have to stop her. Typhon bought us our lives, but we're running out of last chances.
Lilith, I may have a shortcut to where Tyreen went. This machine works across interstellar distances. There must be a way. Yes, I can use the connection to Pandora to form a portal.
Killer, we'd be dead 1,000 times over. I've been telling myself I still belonged on the front lines, but the leader needs to know when to stand aside and let a soldier do their job. This is your fight.
It worked! It seems I can add time and space to the long list of things I have mastery over.
We're counting on you, Killer. The Destroyer is ripping the planet apart. You have to stop Tyreen. Pandora's always been a hellhole, but it's our hellhole, damn it. Even if Tyreen is stopped, Elphys is far too close to Pandora. The Great Vault will continue to open. Let's worry about that when Tyreen is dead. One apocalypse at a time.
We're in orbit, VH. I got eyes on your fine ass from Sanctuary. Pandora's tearing itself a new one, but I ain't letting you fight that mega devil bitch alone.
What is the Destroyer? It is a mouth with endless appetite. It is hate that never cools. It is the long shadow cast by our universe against the moldering sun of time. It will never truly be contained. Merely made to wait until its chains slip. Or are slipped for it.
Don't expect mercy, superfan. I'm not that kind of god.
shove me into his chest and pull the trigger until he's too, do you? Huh? Could be fun.
She died and turned to ash, so I'm gonna give it a hard maybe.
You got your powers back.
Feels good, right?
I spent so long without them, I'd almost gotten used to it. Not gonna lie, it does feel good.
Accept your fate.
It's over.
Entirely. Great Vault is still opening. Elpis is tearing Pandora apart.
How do we stop it?
Very simple. We can't. Not unless you know a way to remove the moon from the sky.
Run towards the fire. Sanctuary is yours, Ava. Be ready.
She's doing?
Closing. She's saving Pandora.
That could kill her!
She knows. She's the Firehawk. We should go back up to Sanctuary. See if there's anything she left us.
I assume you mean anything valuable to pilfer, but yes, let us investigate. From Tyree.
Recruit, you did it! You followed my instructions exactly and saved Pandora! All right, Ava wants to talk to you. She's in Lilith's room.
tell me stories about Lilith. When the two of them were fighting side by side. Them both.
Lilith had her own secrets back here. This chest is of Iridian design. I have no idea where she might have gotten it. There's no external mechanism on it, but perhaps I can phase shift it open. Must have intended for me to find this, but that would mean... Nonetheless, there's another matter for us to discuss, Vault Hunter. Intellect, I have sussed out the purpose of the artifact you discovered inside the vault. It is an advanced guardian mind core. I've created a neural adapter that will link it up with the ship's fast travel system. Please do so now. The guardians used that mind core to improve their own combat AI by training in simulations of alternate, more chaotic universes. At least I believe they were simulations. It's unclear, but don't be too concerned. Any paradoxes or reality leaks should either resolve themselves, or we will all be obliterated before we can feel too much pain. Sounds fun, doesn't it? Call it Mayhem Mode. I've integrated it into our onboard fast travel map, so you can use it whenever you feel the call of mayhem. Enjoy!
Attention, crew of Sanctuary. That motherfucking Vault Hunter. Y'all in. So show some respect. Ain't enough heroes in this galaxy.
Honestly, try honesty, no.